We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
Tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
I'll fly.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired. Target eliminated. Enemy activity nearby.
look at this shit.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Suenio's a god?
He sure as hell does.
There's the antenna. Perico's gotta be close. Remember, people, we need him alive.
They got alarms rigged up. Another tango. Target spotted.
When no one else came to their aid, something like it was there.
Eyes on Perico.
Hands off! Don't fuck with me! I'm famous!
Ya está. Ya me entrego.
Ah, fuck!
At a loss for words, DJ.
Hey, look at me. Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man.
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
I still got my whole life to live, man. I got dreams to fulfill and shit.
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master control.
All right, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in BIDIBOM, biddy bomb. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you can just change this encryption key. But in exchange for not killing you, you are gonna keep broadcasting and you are gonna wait to change that password until my associate Pacatari makes his broadcast. You got it? Bowman, we've got the encryption key, but I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techies. The rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
They can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up?
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pacatari.
Roger that.
Pacatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Olico Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Perico's broadcasting system.
All right, I'm in.
I'll drive.
Thank you. tango down.
Heads up, we got a turret.
He's history.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
That's a kill.
Clear on this side. We got hostiles in the area. All right, we're all clear.
He's airborne.
There's some light panels here.
I'm spotting another tango. We got a third target.
Damn, these guys got mortars.
That makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. We got alarms rigged up.
I've got the target. Say the word, boss.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Mortars away. Buena suerte.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble. I'm opening fire. Enemy killed. Shit, they spotted us.
Open fire.
Copy.
That was close. Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Wait.
Helo's destroyed.
Let's get back to business.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Hold up. Focus on the mission.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure this prisoner is in one piece.
Who the hell are you?
Our mutual friend Pacatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
They got reinforcements.
Sé que no debe encontrar municiones. Una dieta de mi rey. ¡Mala!
Give him the chance. He will rob you. We're clear on this side.
He's
Who set off the horn?
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
Think he would call upon Americans just to rescue
there was
a little,
so little coming out of
you
the mine that people barely had enough to eat, much less feed el tío. We had been working in the deepest part of the mine for many
technical
weeks.
Expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
Was
no mierda. My wife loves that gas show.
So
keep telling her, hey,
the
he's the enemy, caray. She's like, he's so funny.
That morning,
never
before
move.
I went down into the mine, I painted its blood on the entrance as an offering to el tío. The caving happened later that day. 1 minute I was working. The next, I was alone in the darkness. I could hear my friends moaning and crying out in pain.
Compa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done and then we shall see. Adiós, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Hooah.
We're hearing Pacatari's broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy. Taking selfies. My social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our Rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
A conscience is a dangerous thing, mostly to the person who has one. Ramon Feliz couldn't live with himself. He was moments from taking the coward's way out when... It seems that in spite of his recent allegiance to us, Feliz still had one source who was willing to bring him information. Un chivato. Information I was now aware of, since I had people monitoring his every keystroke. It's a shame, really. If Ramon had known what was on its way, he would have gone through with the suicide.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pac can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Get your team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. He usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit, but this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Feliz and get that evidence before the cartel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Elena. I'll zap you the address.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Mariko and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened. But that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any... player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? Such a Cold War empty.
That's the CIA agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Got another tango.
Got a tango.
I got eyes on a captain.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Engaging.
That's a kill.
Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source. The lieutenant's on the run.
Got eyes on a weapons case. Go nice with my boots. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Keep an eye on your background.
We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
There might be some intel around here. Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Well,
that was messy as shit.
Like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.